Marissa from Alive. Today, we are buying some wood for a cheer stand that I'm going to be practicing balancing on for cheer.
First thing you need 2x4.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's cool.
So what we'll need next is one of these round pieces.
I see that one. Yeah. I like that one.
Yep, that looks good. What we'll need now is a 6-inch pipe and 2 of these round pieces. Okay, so we marked the holes. My dad's drew holes and put in screws, and whenever we're done, we're gonna paint it. Well, I'm gonna paint it. Now that we got the 2x4 and the wood painted, we're gonna be adding the screws to attach this one to the 2x4 and this onto the round piece. Mm-hmm. Now that we got these pieces in, we're gonna screw this pipe to connect them together. Mm-hmm. Now it's complete.
This is how you use a cheer stand.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Then don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you next time.